I'm forever blue in bubble.
Hello and namaste. Welcome to Thoughts and More, a space where we learn about life and lifestyles and we all grow together. So today's video is going to be some fun activity with some artwork. What we are going to do today is bubble painting. Now this bubble painting, you can use it in various ways. You can make greeting cards. You can use it on the thin papers and make it as a wrapping paper for the gifts. You can also use it on the canvas and make it as a background for your artwork. Or you can just put it on this canvas simply and make it look like an artwork too. So what we have done here is one artwork like on this canvas. But we will talk about, Prisha is going to do it on a paper today, right Prisha?
Yeah.
So Prisha, do you want to say what all things we will be needing? What all materials are required?
So you're going to need a newspaper so you don't make a mess.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be needing paint.
Mm-hmm.
Some dish soap.
Mm-hmm.
Some sugar.
Mm-hmm.
A cup or a glass.
Okay.
Some water. A rag. A spoon. A straw. And the paper or canvas.
Perfect. And do watch the video till the end because I'm going to share some tips and tricks of doing this work. And also Prisha is going to ask a riddle, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's put this newspaper on the area where you are going to do the artwork because you don't want to get into trouble when you are doing the bubble painting. So let's spread this newspaper and save the area. Now Prisha, what do we need to do next?
So we're gonna get our paints.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. So while Prisha is pulling up all the paints, what we did is you take any kind of paint. Any kind of paint is good. We use the acrylic paint, but use any kind of paint. Add the paint, add equal amount of dishwashing liquid, this liquid soap, and then add a little bit of sugar to it. And then just add teeny weeny amount of water. So not a lot of it, like if our jar is this big, maybe like 3/4, like 1/4 of it or so. Use a little bit of the water and then let's the fun begin. Stir it up well with the spoon first. And then what do we do, Prisha?
You blow it with the straw.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Good.
You turn out like that.
Awesome. Do you want to do a few more of the reds?
Yep.
Okay.
It's like a flower.
Mm-hmm. So make sure when you pick up a new color, wash your straw properly.
Now we're doing orange.
So few tips and tricks. Definitely add sugar because sugar helps bind the paint on the surface. So if you don't use sugar, even though the bubbles will come up, but it won't bind well. So definitely use the sugar. Use the spoon to stir. It helps blending well. When you use a glass or a material to hold the paint and all, don't use styrofoam material because they are flimsy and it may get messy. Use something that is sturdier and most important, use an object that has a broader surface area because the bubbles will be broader in the surface area then and it will help cover a lot of area of your main project like either the canvas or the paper. So definitely use some object that has a bigger mouth or the bigger surface area on the top and don't add too much of the water. Just add don't go liberal with the water. Add like half a cup or 1/4 of a cup. That should be easy and you can keep on adding the water. Make sure to add sufficient color so the colors pop pretty well. If you want pastel shades, then add little less amount of the colors. But if you want brighter colors on the background, then definitely you need to add little bit more paint. Okay? So these were about some of the tips and tricks. And now riddle from Prisha.
Okay. So for the riddle, comment down below the answers if you know it. Here's a riddle. How is 4 half of 5?
How is 4 half of 5? Mm-hmm. Okay. So in the next video, are we going to do a shout out again for someone who posts the right answer?
Yep.
Okay, so watch for our next video and watch for the answer of the riddle. And we hope some of you are able to get the right answers. We look forward to it.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with all your friends and family. Hit the bell for more post notifications. And comment down below what other videos you'd like to see.
So until we meet again, may peace be with us all.
Om Shanti.
Pretty bubbles in the air, they fly so high, nearly reach the sky. Then